Hello everyone, my name is Pramaha Paradon Suvanarat, a PhD research scholar in linguistics at Annamalai University, and guided by Dr. P. Vijaya, assistant professor CAS in linguistics at Annamalai University. Today, I would like to present my paper on the topic, A Contrastive Analysis of the Basic Sentence Patterns in English and Thai Languages. Let's start with abstracts. This paper deals with finding the similarities and dissimilarities and describing the categories of the basic sentence patterns in English and Thai languages. Next, introduction. There are a lot of differences in grammatical systems between the two languages. It's difficult for second language learners to acquire another language and use it correctly and efficiently. They are struggling to transfer their thoughts into words and confused to put them in correct sentence structures. Contrastive analysis is the study of the similarities and differences between languages. English language is inflectional language that is modified to express different grammatical categories. Thai language is the official and national language of Thailand. It's a isolating language in which all the words are invariable and have syntactic relationships that are primarily shown by word order. Next, objectives. To study and analyze the basic sentence structures and to find out the similarities and dissimilarities of the basic sentence patterns in both the languages. Next, methodology. The present study is a documentary and qualitative study. The researchers studied the data which collected from different sources concerned about basic sentences in English and Thai. The researcher described, analyzed, and compared the similarities and dissimilarities of the basic sentence pattern in both the languages. After reviewing the data, the researchers found out there are four categories of the basic sentence in English, whereas there are only three in Thai. First, simple sentence or prayok saman. The structure is subject plus verb or subject plus verb plus object or subject plus verb plus complement or subject plus verb plus modifier. The second compound sentence or prayok ruam. The structure is independent clause plus coordinating conjunction plus independent clause. The third complex sentence or prayok son. The structure is independent clause plus subordinating conjunction plus dependent clause. And the last one is compound complex sentence. The structure is independent clause plus coordinating conjunction plus independent clause plus subordinating conjunction plus dependent clause, but don't have in time. From the analysis of the data, the researchers recognized the similarities and dissimilarities as below. Similarities: both the languages have the basic sentence patterns containing two main parts, a subject and a verb. English and Thai sentence patterns are same in all categories. Dissimilarities: in English, there are four categories of the basic sentence patterns, whereas there are three categories in Thai. Sometimes Thai sentence structure can omit the subject or linking verb in the sentence. In English, a sentence begins with a capital letter, whereas Thai does not have capital or small letters. In Thai, there are three types of complex sentence, whereas in English, they do not classify it. In English, they leave a space between words, unlike in Thai language. They do not have a space, but a space is required at the end of sentence before another sentence begins. In English, a sentence ends with a full stop, exclamation mark, or question mark, whereas they are not required in Thai. Next, conclusion. English and Thai languages are related to different family of languages. English is inflectional language, but Thai is isolating language. Therefore, there are quite different grammatical systems. However, the main sentence patterns are still the same. Finally, these are references for my paper. Thank you.